Lord, hear these frogs to the sweet army faster than you can down a tank of drum. Well, what are you waiting for? You've got me, First Mate Crowsfoot here, ready to limp you up for the start of training camp. My eyes, it looks like we've got a lot of landlubbers amongst this motley crew. Might take a bit more work than I expected. Right, you scurvy dogs, we ain't got much time till the captain arrives. So me, First Mate Crowsfoot, is going to teach you, Captain Finn's favourite sea shanty, the drunken sailor. So I need you all to stand up on your feet for me and join in. We're going to clap our hands, tap our knees, walk the plank, look for some treasure and do a pirate jig. Are we all ready? Clap our hands, tap our knees, walk the plank, look for treasure, do a pirate jig. Oh, fantastic, ladies and gentlemen, but I think we can do one more time. Are you ready? Oh, fantastic, so make sure you're all up on your feet, ready to start. And look for some treasure, do a
Captain Finn, yes, I agree too. So I think we do one For next lesson, it's all about spotting a fake witch. So I need a volunteer. Come on, I think I need a big person in this section.
Come on then.
Yeah, what about you in the back? I saw all these bloody things, Dave. Smooth as a baby's bum. Ooh.
Ooh.
And finally, you would know by the way the lass moves.
How so captive.
Well, let's see how they move to these songs.
Let's see if the lass moves.
Oversized goldfish. Listen, I'm gonna go
away. No, Captain!
you? Bill's drinking, boom, dead licking, hot goblin.
Ha ha, flattery will get you nowhere, Flipper. Now hand me your treasure before I batter you. Ha ha, batter you, get it? Ha ha, I am so funny.
No, no, I can't fight him on my own. I'm too scared.
Now, Captain, how about we ask our new crew here? Do you think you can all help Captain Fingers be the evil pirate?
Yeah! We can do this. So first off, everyone, turn around and face that nasty pirate. Show him your most hideous, evil and shocking pirate faces. Now go. No, even scarier. Okay, we stalled him. Now we deal with an insult. Remember the one we practiced earlier? Yarby, a fake bearded jimmy dangler. Okay, here we go. All together, crew. Yarby, a fake bearded jimmy dangler. I know this should really scare the pants off him. Crew, get your swords in the blind position. If he sees how good you are at a bit of swordsmanship, he'll surely run off to his lover, Dingley.
Ha ha, very funny, Flipper.
Okay, squad. Right arm, right leg, left leg, and only head. Go on, let's up with it. Right arm, right leg, left leg, and head. Yeah. Yes, oh little pirates, give yourself a rip-roaring, belly-crunching cheer!
Yeah!
Hey, Crowsfoot.
Yes, Captain.
You look suspiciously like that nasty pirate who was after my treasure. It's okay, I know it's not him. His beard was clearly fake. Yours is real. Indeed it does, and for that they receive the Professional Pirate Award, which entitles everyone here to a free glass of water from the bar. Everyone, put your flappy hands together for the Professional Pirates! Yeah.